Hi, this is Hannah with Student Financial Services. If you're a student who has received a scholarship that's not from UVM, we call those outside scholarships, and it takes a little extra care to get us the information and the check, but this page will walk you through it, and this page should be right near this video. The page is called Submitting Outside Scholarship Information and Checks. There's three main bullets on the page. The first bullet is what to do if you simply receive the information in an award letter. Please get us the information as soon as you can to our email inbox, which is the quickest, or to our fax number, which is included here, or by paper mailing it to our Waterman office. The second bullet guides you with what to do if you receive the check, which might be made out to the student or to UVM or to both. But in any of those cases, please send the check to our Waterman office with the 95 ID number. And the Waterman address is right here in the second bullet. And the last bullet is what to do if the student simply knows the scholarship is coming, but there's no documentation and there's no check yet. The student can send as much information as possible, as soon as possible, so that we can include it in the financial aid package. This could be the name of the scholarship, the length, the dollar amount, and so on. And also there's this one last note that in rare circumstances, we will need to reduce other parts of the award based on the amount of the outside scholarship coming in. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact us, and I will see you in the next video, and have a great semester. Bye.